You may write me down in history with your bitter, twisted lies. You may trod me in the very dirt, but still like dust, I'll rise.
Like if you walk by a street and you was walking on concrete and you saw a rose growing out of concrete, even if it had messed up petals and it was a little, you know, to the side, you would marvel at just seeing a rose grow through concrete. So why is it that when you see some ghetto kid grow out of all of the dirtiest circumstances and he can talk and he can sit across from you, make you smile, make you cry, make you laugh, all you can talk about is my dirty rose, my dirty stems, and how I'm leaning crooked to the side. You can't even see that I came up out of that.